Good morning, my dears. Welcome back to our video class. So yesterday we learned our first chapter, but not finished, just started the chapter, and we finished up to fourth paragraph, page number 8. It is about a king and a king's three questions. Here in this chapter, a king is asking or seeking answers to the questions, and here he had three questions. The first question is, what is the right time to begin something? And the second one, which people should he listen to? And the third question, what is the important thing for him to do? And to the first question, he got so many answers, variety answers. One said to prepare timetable, and others to consult counselors, magicians, etc. Then what will be the answers of the second question? Let's continue the chapter. Page number 8, third paragraph. Listen. In their answers to the second question, some said that the people most necessary to the king were his counselors. Others said the priest. A few others chose the doctors. And yet others said that his soldiers were the most necessary. To the third question, some said science. Others chose fighting, and yet others religious worship. As the answers to his questions were so different, the king was not satisfied and gave no reward. Instead, he decided to seek the advice of a certain hermit who was widely known for his wisdom. So listen, in their answers to the second question, some said that the people most necessary to the king were his counselors. Others said the priest. A few others chose the doctors, and yet others said that his soldiers were the most necessary. So here, similarly for the second question, some wise men said that the king should follow his counselors, while others thought it was the priest whom the king should listen to. Then there were those who felt that it was the doctor the king should obey, while there were many who felt that in favor of soldiers. So again, for this second question, many different answers arise. Then look at the next paragraph for the third question. To the third question, some said science. Others chose fighting, and yet others religious worship. So again, for the third question, different answers arise. And here, for the third question, some wise men said science should be of highest priority. Okay, so which is highest priority? Science. So science should be of highest priority for the king, while others said that religion. So here some people said that for the king, science should be highest priority. But others said that religion should be the of highest priority for the king. As the answers to his questions were so different, the king was not satisfied and gave no reward. Instead, he decided to seek the advice of a certain hermit who was widely known for his wisdom. So here, by hearing the answers, the king was not satisfied. Because the answers are different, so he was not satisfied, and that is why he didn't gave no reward to those wise people. Here, he decided to seek the advice of a certain hermit who was widely known for his wisdom. Hermit means a person who live alone and let's say simple life, sattu. Okay, like. So here, the king was not satisfied with these answers as they were so different from each other. So he didn't give any reward to anyone, and he thought to seek consultation of a wise hermit who lived in a jungle. So what happened here? In this three question, king was not satisfied because of various answers and different answers from each people, wise people. That is why he didn't give any reward to wise person. So he decided to consult a hermit. Hermit means it's like a sadhu. Okay. So he decided to consult a hermit who lived in the jungle. Then listen, what happened then? The hermit lived in a wood which he never left. He saw no one but simple people. And so the king put an ordinary clothes. Before he reached the hermit's hut, the king left his horse with his bodyguard and went on alone. So, here the hermit will see only ordinary people. So the king dressed up like a normal man. He changed his king dress and he dressed up like a normal man. And here, leaving behind his horse and bodyguards, and here the king went to the hermit's hut. Hut means champani. As the king came near the hermit's hut, he saw the hermit digging the ground in front of his hut. He greeted the king and continued digging. The hermit was old and weak, and as he worked, he breathed heavily. Okay, did you understand? So here, what happened? Listen. The hermit was an old man and was busy digging the ground in front of his house. And here, the hermit, he greeted the king and continued digging. He continued his job. And the hermit was too old and also weak. As he worked, he breathed heavily. Due to his illness, he was old and weak. That is why he breathed heavily. Did you understand this 5 paragraphs? So today we learned 5 paragraphs and 5 simple paragraphs. Okay. So once again, I'm going to give you the short summary of this 5 paragraphs. It is too simple. So for the first question, king got different answers. Similarly for the second question, some wise men said that the king should follow his counselors, while others thought it was the priest whom the king should listen to. Then there were those who felt that it was the doctor the king should obey, while there were many who felt that in favor of soldiers. For the third question, some wise men said science of highest priority for the king, while others said religion. So here the king was not satisfied with these answers, as they were so different from each other. So he didn't give any reward to anyone and thought to seek consultation of a wise hermit who lived in the jungle. So here the hermit will see only ordinary people. So the king dressed up like a normal man, leaving behind his horse and bodyguards, and went to the hermit's hut. The hermit was an old man and was busy digging the ground in front of his house. And here the saint, the hermit, he greeted the king and continued digging. And here he was so old and weak, that is why he breathed heavily as he worked. Did you understand the chapter? So it is too simple. Read this portion, this 5 paragraphs up to 3 or 4 times. After that, underline the meanings, hard word meaning. So we will continue the chapter tomorrow. Till then, take care. Thank you.